So I'm going to start reviewing some of the books I say I'm going to read each week, and I'm starting with this one. Count Dante feels like someone told Quentin Tarantino to create a backstory for Kreese from Karate Kid. What he's going to have to overcome to open up his dojo is the perfect combination of badass and cheeseball. You need to read it.